With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Well, hello students. Now we're going to see this question. The question says that a measured value has n significant figures. The reliable digits in it are. So basically, if a value has number of significant figures, significant figures are n. So, but the reliable values, reliable values is basically equal to n minus 1. And why is it so? Let's suppose I'll explain you with an example. Let's suppose the value was 1.25694. So basically the last digit is not reliable. That means what? Over here the only reliable digits are 1.2569. Why is it so that 4 is unreliable? Because it is possible that this was what? This would have been 1.25694. Or you can say 42. So basically, there is an error occurring. Why? Because we rounded off this. It is possible that it was round off. So basically, that's why this is an unreliable digit. Due to this, what happens is that error occurs. That's why the only reliable digits are n minus 1. Because the last digit may be rounded off. So our answer will be what? Our answer will be clearly option number B, that is n minus 1. Got it? Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.